probably heard the uproar over the new Michael Jackson video.
New Michael Jackson video is an event in itself,
which the pop world has waited for 4 years.
Did you see that new Michael Jackson video?
Even if you didn't like it, didn't understand it, or could really care less, you couldn't pull your eyes away from the spectacle.
Michael Jackson e la compagnia Fast.
Rientro fastoso per Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson è tutto.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Fox Broadcasting says that it made a mistake in broadcasting the 11-minute black or white video last night.
The international broadcast premiere of Black or White was immediately followed by uproar and condemnation. We played the short film for Elaine Blythe, president of the Film Advisory Board.
And all these kids in this film and the kids watching, look at the cheapers, I can't believe this.
I thought it was great.
I like Michael, he's the best.
The end part could be construed as gratuitous violence and sex, but I don't think that was its intent.
Fox Broadcasting cleared the entire video for air, and the company released a statement today saying, in hindsight, this decision was an error. Jeffrey Jolson Colburn is the music editor for The Hollywood Reporter, and he, like a lot of people, are wondering if the whole thing isn't a publicity stunt.
Jackson says he was only trying to interpret the animalistic instincts of the panther into a dance.
In a statement released within the hour, Michael Jackson said, quote, "It upsets me to think that black or white
could influence any child or adult to destructive behavior," Jackson said, "either sexual or violent.
I deeply regret any pain or hurt the final segment of
Black or White has caused children, their parents, or any other viewers."
My guess is that it's Michael's childlike playfulness that got him into this problem, and it is his childlike openness to solve.
Michael will have no regrets in replacing his story with Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson.
He does a little bit of everything, just so different, so unique in his style.
He's the greatest, I love him.
The man is just tremendous.
I grew up with his music, and I think he's extremely talented.
He's a great singer, I love him. He's a genius.
He's the dancer of our age.
Boys, he sings so cool.
I think he's the ultimate lack for fun.
I love you, Michael Jackson. You're the best singer.
I just love the way he dances. I wish I could do that.
Michael Jackson's the king of pop.
Michael's the king of pop.
Undoubtedly the king of pop.
Thank you.
time.
Ready all around, watch the cues, and playback.
I feel like Buffalo Bill.
Vince Patterson, our choreographer, had the excellent idea of having Michael do some of the ethnic dancing and then interpret it his own way. I like it best when Michael does what they do, because people aren't used to seeing Michael as just a pure dancer. He's incredibly versatile and can do that stuff.
Okay, everybody, we're ready. Action.
It's got to go faster than that. Our cue for the move is when one of the children pick it up. Once we're about this size, then you can pick up speed. But I really want a good chance to see the children's face.
We're rolling. Even if the kids are crying, I'm getting a shot now.
Michael, it's really a scene here. We have three screaming babies, so now we're going to try to get our second set of babies. We're having such a hard time. The idea of Michael punching through smoke, that was a very traditional blue screen. That's the way they've been doing composite shots for many, many years. It was Michael was on a treadmill in front of a blue screen, and he photographed the actor, and then the other elements are put in later. Michael's gonna do what he did. You're gonna start on the sky over there and just sweep by him this way. I'm gonna let you do one more thinking about my baby. Because if the painting is beautiful, I wanna stay on it longer.
The technique we're using here has become known as morphing, and that's short for transformation or metamorphosing. We'll select the eyes and the mouth and the nose, and then we let the computer run the transformation. It can take 4 or 5 hours just to run the frames for a second of transformation.
Look at this! Is James Brown here? I think the pranks basically came about through Michael's relationship with Macaulay Culkin.
These are stink bugs.
Macaulay would say to Michael, that guy's always giving you a hard time, and we got to get him.
Does it stink out there?
Just slowly, pull it straight up. Higher, please, higher. Okay, it's a wrap, thank you! I knew that Mac and Mike were up to something. I was very taken aback by how elaborate it was.
And he's going to hit John with the first pie.
I go, John.
Where's Mac? This looks very dangerous to me.
In appreciation for working on the Black or White short film,
yeah.
We'd like to say thank you, and we love you, and we think
you've done a
wonderful job.
Yeah.
John?
Because
what,
every,
Mac?
John?
Every, yes?
Every time.
Before he won 12 Grammy Awards, before he dazzled billions of fans around the world with his amazing talent as a performer, before he impacted on millions of lives with his ongoing humanitarian efforts, before all of that, he was one other thing. He was my brother. Hi. I'm Janet Jackson, and I'm pleased to be here tonight to honor the man I love and admire as an artist and a person, my brother, Michael Jackson. Thank The Grammy Legend Award is given for ongoing contributions and influence in the recording field, but nowhere does it tell you what to do to become a legend. If I were to write a book of instructions using my brother as a guide, it would read something like this.
How to become a legend. Let's start with the present and work our way backwards. Take a big chance with a live 90-minute primetime interview with Oprah Winfrey.
Join me for the worldwide television event of the year.
Put on a spectacular Super Bowl halftime show before the largest audience in TV history. Use your extraordinary popularity, influence, time, energy, money, and heart to help children heal the world. A 2.5-hour standing room only concert event from Bucharest, Romania that gives HBO the highest audience rating in cable history. It don't matter if you're black or white. Release Dangerous and watch it enter the charts at number one and become the world's biggest selling album of 1992. I'm bad, I'm bad. Record Bad and watch it become the second largest selling album ever. Stun the Motown 25th anniversary audience with a legendary performance that leaves everyone moonstruck. Record Thriller and watch it become the number one largest selling album of all time. Bring your enormous talent to the creation of new style videos that are really mini movies with imaginative stories and mind-blowing effects. Capture an armful of 8 Grammys, the most ever won in a single year. Tour the world over, making new friends everywhere you go. Break all existing attendance records while visiting over 30 countries, many of them more than once, and bring the best in contemporary concert entertainment to over 10 million loving fans.
In my joy and my sorrow, in the promise of another tomorrow, I'll never let you part. For you always. In my heart.
Create an international anthem with a superstar cast that becomes the top-selling single of all time. Make a serious effort to have 4 consecutive number one hits before graduating from grade school. It helps to have brothers who are very musical. And it doesn't hurt to have a little sister who loves you very much. But first and foremost, if you're going to be a true legend, try to be born with a lot of talent and the willingness to take the plunge. So to sum it up,
present the Grammy Legend Award for 1993 to my big brother, Michael Jackson. Congratulations, Michael Jackson. No, but I just wanted to say one thing, and seriously. I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you and how much you've inspired me and how proud I am to be your sister and how much I love you. I do.
Oh. Well, I love you too. Thank you. I hope this puts to rest, I hope this finally put to rest another rumor that has been in the press for too many years. Me and Janet really are two different people. In the past month, I've gone from, where is he, to, here he is again. But I must confess, it feels good to be thought of as a person, not as a personality. Because, I don't read all the things written about me. I wasn't aware that the world thought I was so weird and bizarre. But when you grow up, as I did, in front of 100 million people since the age of 5, you're automatically different. The last few weeks, I have been cleansing myself, and it's been a rebirth for myself. It's like a cleansing spirit. I love you too. My childhood was completely taken away from me. There was no Christmas, there was no birthdays. It was not a normal childhood, no normal pleasures of childhood. Those were exchanged for hard work, struggle, and pain, and eventual material and professional success. But as an awful price, I cannot recreate that part of my life, nor would I change any part of my life. However, today, when I create my music, I feel like an instrument of nature. I wonder what delight nature must feel when we open our hearts and express our God-given talents. The sound of approval rose across the universe, and the whole world abounds in magic. Wonder fills our hearts for what we have glimpsed for an instant, the playfulness of life. And that's why I love children and learn so much from being around them. I realize that many of our world's problems today, from the inner city crime to large-scale wars and terrorism and our overcrowded prisons, are a result of the fact that children have had their childhood stolen from them. The magic, the wonder, the mystery, and the innocence of a child's heart are the seeds of creativity that will heal the world. I really believe that. I love you too. What we need to learn from children isn't childish. Being with them connects us to the deeper wisdom of life, which is ever present and only asked to be lived. They know the way to solutions that lie waiting to be recognized within our own hearts. Today I would like to thank all the children of the world, including the sick and deprived. I am so sensitive to your pain. I also want to thank all those who have helped me to channel my talent here on Earth. From the beginning, my parents, all my brothers and sisters, especially Janet. I am so proud of her. It's incredible. I mean, I remember when we were little, I used to ask her to be Ginger Rogers while I was Fred Astaire. The Motown family, my teacher, Berry Gordy, Diana Ross, I love you. Suzanne DePaz, the wonderful great Quincy Jones, Teddy Riley, my new godson, Michael Gibb, my new Sony family, Aiko Morita, Mickey Schulhoff, Tommy Mottola,
Dave Glue, Polly Anthony. Thanks for making one of my most creative efforts, the album Dangerous, such an incredible success. I love you all so much. Sandy Gallen, Jim Morey, all the fantastic fans around the world. I love you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Radio City Music Hall Productions and the National Football League proudly present an unprecedented Super Bowl spectacular starring Michael Jackson. The children of Los Angeles have created their own personal drawings as a gift to the children of the world.
Today, we stand together all around the world, joined in a common purpose to remake the planet into a haven of joy and understanding and goodness. No one should have to suffer, especially our children. This time, we must succeed. This is for the children of the world.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place.
So everybody. This is the camera, so give it to Bess.
Hey, playback.
And the music starts. You're like, do you remember the time we fell in love? Do you remember the time when we first met? Good cut.
I've got my finger before. It hurts, and that's all it does. It just hurts.
All right, let's shoot it. Right about here.
I'm there, and I don't want y'all to think that I'm running and I'm a punk because Iman didn't move from the bird. But it's two ways to react in a situation like that. You can run or be real still. And she's just being real still. But she's as horrified as I am. See, she was raised in East Africa. Yeah, she knows if the eagle go crazy, be real still. I'm from Brooklyn, so you run.
There's something I have to say to you. If you promise, you'll understand. I cannot contain myself when in your presence. I'm so humble. Touch me.
Here we go.
I'm Herb.
Watch your shadows on her legs. Here we go.
Music, so you can do all that beginning part, going, you know where I am.
Is that gonna stay?
Standing by, resetting on again.
So the white ox will be a nice feature.
Close enough.
There will be.
It's kind of sexy.
Work it, Naomi. Keep me
You've had a very front row seat to prejudice, haven't you?
Very much so.
Tell me something about that.
In my case, it was fear, and just because, you know, I supposedly had something in my body that nobody else had, or very few people had. And I think it's because you're different. I'm surprised we really have dogs nowadays because they're different. It's amazing how, you know, you can accept a dog into your house, but you can't accept someone because of their race, you know, their color or their religion or what they have in them.
Pleasure of presenting a special Silver Anniversary Entertainer of the Year Award to Michael Jackson.
I love you too.
Earplugs, please, for the gentleman.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Okay, here we go.
What are we waiting for?
You do that little thing, right? Right there.
Okay, let's keep the frame clear now.
We dance, you just break it down, and you just feel the
feel.
Top, man.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Boom.
He asked me to be a guest in his video, and first I said, I don't know if I want to do this, because this guy's going to try to get me out there to dance, and that's going to be really embarrassing, because this guy's supposed to be one of the greatest dancers of all time. I changed my mind, and I went on and did it. I don't know when I felt that type of embarrassment.
And the music will be playing, so you got to kind of like motion to each other to da-da-da-da-da. You do it. So you're going to try to match what he does.
I'm out here trying to follow this man's lead. It was totally ludicrous, and I felt stupid, but I guess that's the way they wanted to look.
If you ask me to do it over again, I don't know if I can.
Think of the square. Man, I knew you could play.
Jam, jam, here comes the man. Hot damn, the big boy stands with an upper hand. Music for the tracks with my man, Michael Jackson. A smooth criminal hat, the man is back, so relax. Mingle, mingle, jingle in the jungle. Bum rush the door, three and fours in a bundle. Execute the plan, first I cool it like a fan. Got with Janet, then with Guy, now with Michael, cause that ain't hard to do.
I dunked on him a few times. One time, I went past him so quick. And I didn't realize he jumped on my back. And without thinking, I almost threw him off because I didn't know what. This is a pistol? Yeah, you all went on my back? I didn't kick him off.
Michael Jackson's the king of pop.
Don't do it.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Michael, look, since nobody's watching, why don't you show me how to dance?
Okay, what you do is spin, boom.
Okay, do that again.
One, two, three, and pow.
Okay.
Then the toes in, then out.
I'm okay. Full of muscle here.
I need that. Okay, let me see.
Oh, no, man. One more.
Yeah, that's better, but we...
That's dangerous, man.
Okay, now try this, let me see. Pow, 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 pow. Put all your energy into your finger, like, boom, just throw it out, like fire.
Yeah.
Ooh. Pow! No, let this up.
Like that?
Yeah. Throw this finger here.
Oh, just the one? Okay.
Yeah, but feel all the energy coming through your hand, like, pow, like a rocket come out of your finger.
Pow!
Right, feel it, grab it, hold it, wham, just throw it out. It's almost like walking.
Except
same system, but you're going back. Okay, go
back. But at the same time, okay.
Yeah, because you're taking your weight and you're pushing it back. That's what creates the illusion, is the weight shifting. Now, as this foot comes back, the other one goes up and...
I think I got it.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, all right, all right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's too hard for me to... That's a lot.
You need a jam. Yeah, that's
it.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I got it. It ain't too hard for me to jam. It ain't too hard for me to jam.
Do this one.
Yeah. It ain't too hard for me to jam.
Ho.
It ain't too hard for me to jam.
You got it.
Yeah, I think it ain't too hard for me to jam.
Yeah.
It ain't too hard for me to jam.
Ho. You got it.
Wait, what's so funny?
We better play some basketball.
Children show me in their playful smiles the divine in everyone. These children are a reminder of the preciousness of all life, especially young lives untouched by hatred, prejudice, and greed. Now, when the world is so confused and its problems so complicated, we need our children more than ever. The mission of Heal the World, my mission, is healing, pure and simple. To heal the world, we must start by healing our children. Being with them connects us to the deep wisdom of life. This simple goodness shines straight from their hearts. We have to heal our wounded planet.
Reach out my hand to you. I have faith in all you do. I reach out my hand to you. I have faith in all you do.
Just call my name and I'll be there.
Oh, yeah.
Just let me fill your heart with joy and laughter.
Togetherness,
well, it's all I'm after. Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Crowds are seeing the most enormous and technologically advanced concert production in history. It took two 747 jets to transport the set and equipment across the Atlantic, and a crew of 235 people just to put it all together over here.
Over 100 automated lights that follow them, or, you know, create patterns or light certain areas of the stage. Close to 2,000 lights altogether.
There are 172 speakers driven by 240,000 watts of power.
Michael's favorite term is hurting. It's so you can feel it, you know,
As you're sitting and standing in the audience, you feel the sound. It's the biggest tour there ever has been.
Not enough to eat, so there's really no time to be tripping on me. problems than we'll ever need. You got gang violence and bloodshed on the street. You got homeless people with no food to eat, with no clothes on their back and no shoes for their feet. We got drug addiction and the mind of the weak. We got so much corruption, police brutality. We got speed walkers walking in the darkness. Tell me what I want.